And the mirror, in many ways, has been an afterthought. It isn't usually thought of as a way to deliver information, but that's how drivers intuitively understand it. I'm Craig Piersma, Director of Marketing for Gentex. There are a variety of reasons that a mirror display makes sense. Number one, it's in your natural scan pattern. It's where the driver is looking already to obtain information. Secondly, it's the only 100% adjustable display in the car. By placing bits and pieces of information up in the mirror, I can keep my forward vision on the road ahead and just make a quick glance. Where else in the car does somebody look 3 to 10 times per minute? I mean, nowhere. So use that space to deliver information that is critical to the driving task. In 2007, Gentex began to integrate video displays into the vehicle. Today, automakers are using that not only for rear camera, but for a round view monitor, where there are multiple cameras that provide you a bird's eye view of the vehicle so you can maneuver and park and back up easy, as well as side view monitor. But that really could be used for looking at trailers, looking at other parts of the vehicle interior, anything that the OEM can think of. Once you have video display in the mirror, the possibilities are endless. Ever since video technology really came into being, people have been hypothesizing that someday displays would replace mirrors. But Gentex has been managing that evolution. We were the first to start to integrate the displays into the vehicle, starting to figure out the coatings, the backlighting techniques, looking at the legal requirements, everything to necessitate that evolution. We have to come up with a transflective coating that allows light to shine through, but yet when that display is off, it's completely reflective. Throughout our history, Gentex has really been about providing the optimal rear vision, and displays then become part of that equation. Theoretically, we can put any type of information in the mirror. The question then becomes, what information is most critical for the driver? Whether it's video display, icons, alerts, the mirror is the perfect place for it.